Ken!
What?
Hurry up, I've been working an hour.
Suck my dick.
What?
I said I'd be real quick. Fucking piece
of shit. So? What time did you and Mick go to bed at last night?
I think I went to bed at about... I went to bed about 3 o'clock. He stayed up by himself drinking. Why?
I found him asleep underneath the kitchen table this morning.
It's fucking easy.
Do you have that interview today?
Yeah. I have it at 12:30, but don't start me. I don't know if I get it or not, so we'll see what happens.
Look, if you want to make a good impression, just gel your fringe up.
What?
Gel your fringe up.
Gel me fucking fringe up.
It makes you look smarter. The more vertical, the smarter you look.
Really?
Yeah. Tell your friend, oh, and remember, if you don't get the job, we're all gonna be homeless.
Right. Fucking great, thanks. I have a job interview today with Auburn State Agency. And basically all the lads are depending on me because I was working in the cinema for a while, and then I was working late one night and I put up a status on Facebook saying, fuck me, I hate working late, my boss is such a fat cunt. But then he was on Facebook that night and he seen it and he fired me on Facebook. You know, I mean, who the fuck even does that? Why would your boss be on Facebook? He's really old. But anyway, the lads are counting on me to get this job now, because if we don't, we're going to be poor fuckers living on the street and, I don't know, eating dirt. I don't know. Morning, Mick. I hear you're sleeping under the table now. Is this true?
Turn on the telly.
How's your head?
Next a bit. I feel like I was giving head to a rhino. Pass me the remote.
Lord Mug. Anything else?
Do you have skins?
No, why would I have skins?
So no then?
No.
Useless.
Right, now I'm off to work.
Do you want a medal?
You, get that job. And you, get up off your arse and get that kitchen cleaned up. Right, good luck.
Hey, when's your interview?
For another hour or something, boy.
You're gonna fuck off.
Ha ha ha! So what are you gonna do all day? Get stoned?
So I have no skins? And I'm gonna do a lot of stuff today.
Like what?
Like, watch telly, play PlayStation. And I'm gonna clean up the kitchen.
Yeah, right. Do you even know how to use a bin?
Oh, everyone's a badass Bob. It's my day sorted.
Such a fucking idiot. How can you watch this shit?
Yeah, no, that's no problem. There's right lens I can help you with. Oh, let me tell you about these promotion offers we have going at the moment. What the fuck? Why doesn't anyone want to hear about my promotion offers? Pure ignorance.
I think you mean ignorance, man.
What?
It's a... no. Here, why are you so eager to promote the offers anyway? What do you care?
I'm sick of that weasel Randall going around with his employee of the cunt, thinking he's all better than us and all. Jesus. I hope that bastard dies. How are you anyway, Pat? Are you sorting out the rain?
No, I haven't. I don't know what we're going to do.
Oh, I've got an idea. Why don't you go to Mr. Patterson and ask for a cash advance? Oh no, why don't you start drug dealing?
Well, that's not a bad idea, man.
Yeah, no, I know this drug dealer actually, he only lives
no, in... No, I'll ask Mr. Patterson for an advance. That might just work, if I play my cards right.
Is the poker on to me? Because I've got money I play. I love poker.
Kenneth Bulger?
Yeah,
yeah. How
are
you doing?
Cool, thanks.
So, Ken, tell me a little bit about yourself.
I'm Ken, I'm 22, I'm outgoing, I have lots of friends. I go to the gym, I'm really strong, I can bench 20 pounds.
So why did you apply for this job?
I need the money.
Why did you leave your last job?
It was too good for it. It was an easy job for me. I needed something harder because I was too good at the job. So that's why I left.
So what's your strengths then, Ken?
Strengths? I can do backflips. I can multitask and all that shit, and as any you give me, I'll be brilliant at, because I'm good at everything.
So you've no weaknesses then, have you?
I get angry really easy. I mean, I wouldn't get angry at you or anyone in the office. I wouldn't get that angry, you know what I mean, because you're my boss. I wouldn't even get angry at all, that's just a joke. I'm messy. Anyways, I don't get angry at all.
Here, sell me this pen.
Do you want to buy this pen?
No, thanks.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
It's a good pen.
Listen, Ken. Have any questions for me?
Do you want your pen back?
Yes, it is. All right, Ken, that's it. Just leave it with me. I'll give you a call.
Okay. Thank you.
Ken! Alright, Ken, what's crack, man?
Not much.
Why is you around here?
I had a job interview.
Mm-hmm. How'd that go?
Shit, didn't even get the job.
Oh.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
Doing a bit of house hunting.
Oh, you and what's her face? She's her moving, eh?
Denise. And no, we actually broke up, man.
Really?
Yeah.
She cheated on you, did you?
Yeah.
Really?
It's been a rough couple of days, man.
So what are you doing then?
God knows. Probably gonna have to move in with strangers.
Right, I've composed what I'm going to say to Mr. Patterson with precise wording. It's foolproof.
What did you say? Foolproof?
Foolproof.
Foolproof. It's not gobshite proof, then, you gobshite.
Right, here goes nothing.
Come in. Jack, what can I do you for?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Patterson, but I just have a quick question.
Go ahead.
Well, I was just wondering, maybe, only if it's not too much trouble, if I could get some sort of an advance.
Is this a joke?
Yeah.
Well, it's not a very good joke, is it? Get back to work.
Yes, sir.
I'm working your sense of humour.
Yes, sir.
For God's sake.
Who's that?
It's Ken. I forgot my key. Open the door, will you?
What do you want exactly?
I live here.
How do I know it's you? I can only see your leg and your cock from here.
Mick, it's me. Open up, will you?
Prove it.
I fucked your sister last New Year's.
Alright, that's enough.
Yeah, exactly. Mick, it's Jeremy. Jeremy's Mick. He's going to be leaving us for a while because just he's living on the sky. Deal with
it. You gay?
What? No.
Get the job?
No, I didn't. Some bastard got the job before me.
Oh, for fuckers.
No.
Hold on.
Here, have some of that.
No.
Go on, it'll make you feel better.
Oh, fuck off, will you? I told you, I don't do drugs.
You don't even drink either.
Yeah, but your girlfriend cheated on you, so what's the crack?
Did she cheat on you?
Yeah, what's so funny about that?
Well, the part where you said she cheated on you.
It's pretty funny. Sit down, will you? Just move all that stuff, sit down. Hello, how's work on?
What's this?
It's Jeremy. It's my cousin. He's going to be living with us for a while.
And who said he could live with us?
I did. I didn't get the job, so I thought it'd be a good idea if we had another person to help us out with the rent.
Not staying here. Don't like him.
Man, you don't even know me.
Yeah, I do. Your name's Jeremy, and I don't like you.
Look, I know he's weird and fucking, I don't know, he's fucking strange, I know that, but it would be a lot handier if you have another person to help us out.
And he's ugly.
I'm right here, guys.
You shut up, Jeremy, will you? But, yeah, we should.
Can you cook?
Yeah.
Can you clean?
Yeah. Listen, guys, I have €12,000 on my bank account, and Ken was explaining to me that you had problems, and I don't mind helping you.
Why didn't you say so, man? You can stay here for as long as you want. As long as you pay rent, Liz.
What the fellowship is say?
What?
The Lord of the Rings. The Fellowship of the Ring. Gandalf says it when they all come together.
Shut the fuck up, Jamie, innit?
I think it would be funny, take your girl and spend a bit of your cash for me, cause then she would be happy and no longer lonely, and I can take her out the next day for pretty much free, and all the girls they go, daddy do.